time for transitions as well. Think about your height, keep that same quality in the contact all the way. A little bit left. Just push with your left leg. Quietly flex to left. Keep your weight in your left stirrup. Oh, yeah, yes. Go on. Do that again. Weight in your left stirrup. Carry your head tall. More left flexion. Fabulous.
It no longer feels like you're sitting in a ditch.
No. The back's coming more and more up and through. Very good. Drop your knee, sit up tall, that's it, let your position be proactive in the development. Feel your right leg quietly and bend her a little bit round your right leg. Sit up, stay in rhythm in your seat. Yes, good. And again, same thing, keep your weight to the right. on. Just a bit braver, John, and keep asking that little bit more. Super. Go on, ask as you change the range, you can stay rounder in the change of range. Fabulous. That's great. All right, let's go back once more in the camber and see if we can get the inside bend a little bit more by just sitting up a bit more and being a bit more positive with the inside leg. A bit more, use your left leg. Yeah. A bit more, a little bit rounder. That's it, it's taking give, soft in the rain. Yes. There you go.
Yeah.
stretch.